Hey, what's up, guys? InStyle Gaming here with another shout-out video. This is my second one. I really don't have a set date for doing these things, so I just do them whenever I have spare time and I'm not recording something else. I do these shout-outs because it helps other channels that don't have as many subscribers. I just like helping other people. And after these shout-outs, I will be doing some announcements for my channel. First we have Nate Cirque. He does some indie games such as One Chance and Slender. He also does some Minecraft. Minecraft. Everybody's doing Minecraft now. I've done a little bit of Minecraft. Haven't done Slender yet. I haven't done really any indie horror games because I don't know. I just haven't. I probably will eventually, but maybe I'll post it on some of the off days. Next we have Heptic Neptic. It's kind of a tongue twister, but after saying it 100 times before this video, I got it right. He does Call of Duty videos, with commentary. Kind of like I do sometimes, like this one, you know, or some other ones that I did. So, go check these guys out, and their channel links will be in the description. But, yeah, that's pretty much it for the shoutouts. If I forgot someone, I'm sorry. My inbox was crazy, and I started deleting a lot of messages. And I'll get to you next time. For some of the announcements, if anyone didn't see the description in the last Resident Evil video I posted, I will be doing one of these or one of those videos, one of the Resident Evil videos, every other day. And that series will end on August 18th, I think. And I'll start posting Saints Row 4 on the 20th. The day it comes out, I'll be posting it. And as soon as it comes out, I'll be trying to find Easter eggs and stuff, posting them as soon as possible. So you guys can go around in Saints Row 4 if any of you guys are also buying it, and find some of the Easter eggs. And I'm gonna try to post one of those videos every day if I can, because I'm not sure if it's gonna be a longer one or it's gonna be shorter. So yeah, let's see. And a little bit over a month after that, Grand Theft Auto 5 comes out, and I'll be doing videos as soon as that comes out. And I know for sure I'm pretty much gonna have to do a video a day with those, because the last one was pretty long. And I don't really like the fourth one. I thought it was dumb. I like San Andreas and Vice City a lot. I actually have San Andreas for the Xbox 360. I bought it off demand for like $10, I think. So, for the next couple months, you guys are gonna have new videos to watch either every day or every other day. Also, September 20th, Halloween Horror Nights starts and opens at Universal Orlando. And that's my like local theme park that I go to. I actually have a year pass for it. And I have an idea of maybe doing a video there, a vlog or something. But let me know what you guys think about the idea, because I love going to Halloween Horror Nights. It's one of my favorite times of the year. And now with the last 4 months, or within 3 months, August, September, it opens up next month. A month and 20 days it opens. See, that's how excited I am. I'm counting down the days. So, yeah, but with that, Saints Row 4, Grand Theft Auto 5, and then the next gen consoles, as soon as they drop, I'm gonna be doing Killzone videos, I think. I mean, that's pretty much it. And actually, I can talk about this gameplay a little bit, since I mean I got like 5 minutes left to commentate, 4 minutes. This was a nuclear. This was one of the first nuclears I've gotten since I reset and wiped everything. I got it with the MTAR and Grip, I think. I was just switching up my classes like every match. And I mean, I got lucky enough to go 62 and 2, I think, and ended up getting the nuclear within the last 2 minutes of the game, I think. But It was on Hijacked, and I was playing with one of my friends' iPad Mini. So yeah, I mean that's pretty much it. I guess I'll throw in some music or something at the end. All right, yep, that's pretty much it. I'm InStyle Gaming, and I'm out.
If you can find time to give your life to me, I will wait for you. If that's all you need, if you can find the time, if ever you're free, just drop me a line. Just tell me where I'll be.
If you can find the time.